Ooh, those are a nice pair of shoes to be painting in. I wonder what George would say.
And this is my Levi's.
Oh, and it's brand new Levi's. And look here. Oh no, that's not paint, that's a tan. You must jump. I'm ready. Man, I worked so hard sanding this. And look at this, dude.
You haven't sanded that, dude.
That was sanded.
No, it wasn't. That part.
Yeah, that was sanded up until where I could get to.
Yeah.
I could get to here.
I'm doing actual stuff for the
week. Actual stuff for the wedding.
Yeah.
Oh, so are you saying that you don't want to come around to the flat till the wedding day? Because that's what it sounds like you're saying to me. And that's exactly what it sounds like. I will catch all the armpits if you keep up this nonsense talk. That's exactly what it sounds like
you're
saying.
Next week Saturday I have a dress with me.
It doesn't matter to me. I'm also not painting next week.
Yeah, but I'm just saying.
I could literally come here and just put my new couch in and come and hang out.
Why are you coming a week? And then you don't have to be here on a Saturday.
Because on a Saturday I get to spend time with you. I'm sorry, I'll do less.
I don't moan
a lot. I moan that you're supposed to be with me doing it. I don't moan. You know who moans? People that aren't fed and have to come here at 9 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the morning. That's what you said. And then you tell me, no, but it was only a bran muffin.
No.
Oh, what was it? Okay. Now you fed, but it's not what I'm referring to. I was referring to that bridezilla you became now the other day.
I didn't become bridezilla.
You're right. You just stop being nice, period. There has to be a transition for bridezilla to happen.
Yeah, the transition's still there, eh?
Oh, my goodness.
We have too many answers.
That's fine if you have answers.
Why didn't you just take that over to the whole thing?
Because there's certain...
it's going to be patchy.
It's not going to be patchy. And if it's patchy, then I will take a roller to the whole thing. Okay. Up until that point, madam, you better just turpentine your window.
Oh. And then I'm going to take a masking
tape. Masking tape I'm going to take when you're not here. I'm going to do a big reveal so that you won't even notice and get to enjoy the peeling away section of it. Then what are you going to say? Huh?
Then I'm going to be a prank.
I get it now, in any case for free, I might as well go down in flames more. And there's no more white spots on the wall. As I can tell. You're right there. I know, I was just about to say, isn't that bucket like... So Simo just got back from a trail run for the day. For the day. And she has this way of just bringing amazing news to me.
Whenever, you see, it's all gone already. Right?
Whenever she comes back from these visits. First it was the eyelash lady. Because she needed
makeup lady said I need to get
a the makeup lady said that the eyelash lady did her job wrong.
She didn't say she did it wrong. She said I need to get a full set of lashes instead of a half set.
A full set because half sets don't photograph well.
Yes.
Even though
you can't
the
see
pretest
it.
Says that. Anyway.
Anyways.
And then what was the news today?
So now the lady says that for the hairstyle that I want,
mm-hmm.
I need to get hair pieces put in.
Okay.
So I need 3 hair pieces.
Okay, so... for the wonderful world of...
But you can see, the hair's already, it's gone already, it's like limp and it's
okay,
gone.
Okay, so how much?
It costs 100 rand.
Eh?
No, altogether.
Okay, it's not that bad, you can have it. This lady is the anti-get done lady. I went away for 2 seconds. Tell the class what you did.
So I was like knocking the paint in close, and then
the splatter. Just Jesus! Oh, And now you don't learn or so.
Yeah, but now I'm holding it. I wasn't holding it the first time.
I hope you get paint on Laura's shoes so she can murder your ass when you get home. She's not sorry, she did it on purpose. I mean, now I'm totally going for the speckle look. Look at this, it's great. 10 out of 10, can you fetch my roller please? Because that is definitely not going to be one coat now. How do I have to have a whole day where I make progress and then she does stuff like this? And then it comes
like, I'm sorry.
She gets it. Every time I leave the room, she gets some. Like this. She was being so full of nonsense.
What?
Nothing? Yeah. Why are you struggling? Go get the screwdrivers on the floor in the bathroom. In the other painted room. I didn't do that.
Wait.
Move for what? Wait. Styrofoam, it's not as sore as you think.
Okay, so now we need to get it out the...
Yes, but that I'll do now.
Just be ready though. At least. Okay, so I'm going to go like that. And you pull down here, and you crack.
Not like that. How do we get it out?
I'm going to tip it and you must just dumbest.
Okay.
So I'm going to tip towards me now. And then you pull it off the bottom. Pull from the right corner first.
Hassle,
hassle, hassle, it's heavy. Okay. Okay.
Put it down. Shut it the other way.
Okay. And
push it that way.
Yeah, I need to stand on it, otherwise it's going to tip onto your nicely damp cupboard.
Yeah.
Just hold. So where did you park?
Thank you. But in the... In the 41 part.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Is that good?
Yeah.
You are feeling it? Switch it on.
You're the one that's going crazy.
You are the one that's shopping.
Hey, 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 as in look where you went on my blue, on my white there.
Well, look where you went on my blue.
It was a difficult process. You know, I did that entire coat there on top without complaints or backseat painting. Hey, you must not do your edging there on the top, up and down the ladder.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, for the curtain rails.
No.
Are we just gonna leave that like Anna? Yo, she's an anarchist, guys. Look at this. I can see it. You will know. You will know.
Are you talking about this white?
I'm talking about there at the back.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, where you can see that it doesn't look properly painted.